Nice.
So Mercado sets his kick coverage team and comes forward for the kick. The ball is in the air. That is splits the difference, and that goes deep into the end zone. That'll be a touchback. A great kick by Mercado. That one traveled 70 yards in the air. To kick off for the Panthers. Mercado will look to keep it away from number one, the speedy Parker Collins, as he boots it into the wind. And that still goes into the end zone for a touchback.
So Mercado with another touchback. He seems to be good for those almost every kickoff. So Mercado now with the kickoff. And another touchback for Isaac Mercado.
I suppose Mercado will come in and attempt the kick here. It's going to be a 21-yarder.
So the kick is up.
The kick is up for Mercado.
The kick is good. As Mercado scores the first points for the Panthers, gets them up. So Isaac ready to kick. The hold by Eddie Soto. The kick is up. And the kick is good. So Isaac Mercado, 2 for 2 early on these field goals.
He got a lot of leg on that one. It it bounced over the fence in the back, over the track here at Calvary Stadium, and hit a car. Certainly hope that car did not sustain any damage.
Team is out.
44-yard attempt.
I don't know what the rule is on that. I don't think you're allowed to push the ball carrier, but you can push the pot. Good kick.